My friend Andreas has made his long-anticipated video on depressive realism, and this is more in the nature of a shout-out than an actual response. I would encourage anyone who's interested in the subject to view his video. It's excellent, and I would like to make a number of responses to it. It is a subject that fascinates me, and I think that it fascinates a lot of us.